You took tonight. That song, the risk in that song is that, forget about the rest of the song, everybody is waiting for the high note, the F sharp descending. I know you've been worried about it all day. You completely nailed it. What a risk to take. It paid off. Well done. Another great week for you.
Ella, the difference between you and so many artists, especially today, is you are timeless and you are classic. What's trendy or what's going on in the industry, your talent, your voice, your beauty is just standalone. You're a timeless goddess tonight. You should be so proud of yourself.
Ella, it's so hard to believe that you're only 16 and you can sing that Minnie Riperton song and you can get that big high Mariah Carey note. I mean, you have to be a real singer to do that. And I think you are a worldwide recording artist. The only thing I don't like is I think your mentor has probably been looking at too many Adele videos and has kind of styled you like Adele.
No, because she came on in her first audition with that same style.
I'm just saying,
I'm just saying,
I love
and
Ella.
I actually let Ella wear what she wants to wear and style herself the way she wants
it's
to be
kind
styled.
Of Adele-ish,
though.
It's a little bit Adele-ish.
Right.
I love you,
back,
I love you, I love
back
you.
To Ella.
I love you too.
Your stage presence is so far beyond your years. Not only are you amazing, not only did you hit that note, but let's give you some credit. Not many 16-year-olds could stand up there and do what you do and what you did tonight.
I'm just glad we all now know what F-sharp descending is. Thank you very much, Gary. Hey, how is that for you? You look beautiful, look like Xena Warrior Princess. Gorgeous. How was the performance for you? How's the judges' comments?
Do you know what? All week I've just been so nervous and the build-up to it, I've been terrified, and the dress run today for me didn't go too well. So I'm just really happy with that performance and the way it went. Thank you for your comments.
Great feedback as well.